So this is me getting everything together. The dogs are having fun. It's nice out. Got my kite out. Got my blazers. I mean blazers. I got my beavers. I'm sorry. Got my beaver stuff going there. I got all my signed dirt bike riders there. They all signed all the original signatures. Every last one of them. And of course I got my inside up here. Got my heroes and my little collectibles. I'm not done. I'm getting the bat wall going. Got my first two pieces mounted. Got the shadow. The Batmobile, and it's called the Gotham City Racer. And this is the Motor Robin faggot. I got a mirror up and got my towers up. This memorial is for my Mai. 2003 when we got her. She was a baby. That's 2003, 2004, 2005, 2006, 2006 again, and 2007. Look at them. They tripping. We all just got back earlier. They all been to the vet. They got 100%. Got some spray for baby girl itching. She's a chronic itcher. There's nothing wrong with it. She just likes to fucking get on the wall with her back. Baby girl. Crazy. Got their new ball. They having fun. Anyway, so what I got going here is got my sound system hooked up right now. Oh shit, I just set on something. One case is my CDs, and right now we're listening to Made in Germany. That's going up next. I'm flying this outside next to my American flag as soon as I get my flagpole. Got my little flag up because I couldn't put it outside. Don't have a pole. But there you go. I got all 50 states in the window right there. There's my flag though, but I'm going to get it outside because I have a nice front porch. Everybody across the street has theirs. This guy over there has got a flagpole in his yard. Got all the houses got theirs, but I got a nice place for it. I don't have no flagpole though yet, but I'll get some. There's some mirrors that I'm gonna decorate. I can't see in this dark room, but anyway, I got decoration going in here. We got dartboards going up on the wall in here. This is gonna be our game room. Oh, there's the light. So I got dartboard is going here. So we've already marked it off. We got that wall for darts. We got a little weight room right here, a little workout. All my iron weights there, that's my collection there. And then I got some mirrors here that we're gonna find a wall, make it a little girly, put some little girly stuff around the house. Got like 7 of these mirrors that I gotta find a place for because my room don't have enough space for that kind of shit. I'm putting them in the living room. So that's how much space we have now since I got all my stuff out. So, thinking about getting me a little recliner and throw a little table or something up over there so when we have company, you know, they happen to bring some of them girls home from the bars or whatever one night, you never know. I got the kitchen area going here. Kinda redid the cabinets now. We got a nice little cupboards all made up. Did some decoration. Got all my seasonings and stuff going here. Cause I do a lot of baking now. Gonna start doing a lot of cooking. Got all my little area cleaned up there. Anyway, we're good to go. So, got a nice side yard here. This is the side of the house. Then we got to get some curtains going in the windows. It's not much to do, but just add a few things here and there. I am about to start baking today. Got my cookbook out, my flour shit. I'm finna make me a deep dish apple pie. That's what I'm doing after I get done in this room, if I ever get done. Hot Wheels, come in. This shit. We rocking, huh, baby girl? Look at baby girl. She all happy. She said, hell yeah, we doing our thing. Hey, hey, don't you trash on my flag. Not my flag, not my crossbones. Y'all don't do that. Anyway, I still got a ways to go. This wall here, holy shit, look what's happening. Oh no, I'm glad I caught that. All that boom is giving my shit an earthquake. Well, look at them towers. Alright, folks. I'm gonna have to do some readjustment here. I don't think the tower is going up there. No fucking way. Yeah, I gotta recenter them speakers. Woo! Good call. Good call. Same girl say, I'm in the bathroom where it's chill, man. I'm gonna chill in here. You like that bathroom, don't you? Because it's cold and it's quiet. They don't realize it's time for me to unwind. Fuck this shit. Ain't got no fucking weed. I might as well drink a little bit. Woohoo! But I'm getting shit done. That's my horse blanket. There's the other one. Okay. So there's all my CDs. These are all my 8-tracks up under here. These are all, oh shit, them all CDs. These are my 8-tracks. Look at that, got a whole shitload of 8-track collection right there. Yeah, even got the head cleaner. So dude, with the box. But I got a lot of shit down there. And then over here, all my movies, DVDs and VHS's. Then all of them are my games. I got some old games, some new games, some older shit games. There's all my systems. My 64, my PS2, and my Xbox 360. Got them all three hooked up together. Got my double VCR going there, the GO. Remember them big motherfuckers? It's working. I got it hooked up to the PlayStation and the VHS work. Take the tape recording. Yes, it does. And then I got my CD changer over here and my tuner and my amp and my 8-track player that works perfectly. All I need now is a record player so I can play my vinyls. I got, in that box here, I got 45s, and down here is all my albums right there. And kind of got my hat collection going over there, got my baseball cards and basketball cards and shit over there. Still got over 1,200 Hot Wheels right there. I need to come out of them cases in that chest. But, folks, I'm all right. Just wait. Shit is about to rock. Woohoo! All right, I better end this. It's 12 minutes. Oh, my song. I want to hear my song before we go. Hold on. We got to hear my theme song. Oh, that ain't it. Nope. Fuck am I at, Germany? Motherfuckers! This is America. Right there. This is you motherfuckers. Bring it. This is what y'all gonna get if y'all come over here with y'all shit. Fucking red hag. Red raghead. Idiots! Fuck you, ISIS! Suck on that, faggot! This is America, motherfucker! The land of the free! Bring it! Got this for you! And that! And that! Bring it! Fucker! You see this, motherfucker? I got one each for you. I got a 45 from NOM, and I got some Nagats from Iraq and Afghanistan. Bring it, motherfucker. Want to talk shit? Bring it. You got it. You got it. That's right, baby. Piss on him. Piss on that motherfucker. Y'all want to know something? Fucking Saddam was the awesome motherfucker because he knew exactly what he was doing. He was killing his own motherfucking people, keeping them from over here, and Saddam never fucking attacked at us. He never sent nobody over here to hurt us. He was given weapons to take them motherfuckers out. And he did exactly what we wanted him to do. And when we did it, we had to cover it up, make it look like, oh, we gave him them weapons to go against Syria. No goddamn well Saddam wasn't going to do that. Whoo! Why am I getting back on this shit? I was stuck on that shit for too many years. I got to get off of that trip. But you know why? The only reason this shit is happening now with ISIS is because we took Saddam out. If we had kept Saddam in, he would have kept them motherfuckers from ever happening. Because he was calling them motherfuckers out one by one. His own people, taking them out. But no, Bush fucked that up. He made sure he fucked it up. He made sure he left some for the next person to fuck up. So I'ma just say one more fucking time. Saddam was the man. Saddam knew how to keep his people in check. Muammar was the man, but he kind of lost track. But that motherfucker also had his fucking idiots in check. But now look what happened. He took all them fucking nutcases out. Idi Amin, I think he died in exile, but you know, he ate his motherfucking people. Hell, no trace. Fuck it. But no, you know, we motherfuckers go out here playing police and not even watching our back door. And that's what's going to happen. We're going to have dogs pissing and shitting playing all over your goddamn bones, boy. Tell it like it is. I'm getting tired of being quiet. I got some raid for your ass. Bring it. Anyway, so get back to my little project here. Got Mr. Gator. Well, he's not a gator. He's a pygmy African crocodile. And he was full grown. And he's got his teeth. And it's cool. It was given to me as a gift from a guy from Iraq. Came from a museum. Got the numbers inside and everything. No, you can't have it back, motherfuckers. Motherfucking raghead motherfucker. You know what's coming up next? Chronic. See that Chronic? Motherfuckers, right there. That's what's up right now. That's the theme song from now on. This is American song right there. Right there. It's Chronic. It's called Chronic, goddammit. And I got NWA too, goddammit. I got fucking all that shit. Anyway. So, you know, I don't know what you guys do for the holidays anymore. I never did them. But, well, there's my memorial tape from 9/11. So, like I'm saying, I got over 1,200 Hot Wheels over there in them cases. Got to come out. That Blick chest has about 1,100, and then I got about another 600 total with them two blue cases. The big chest has all the Batmobile shit, so I got to come and dig all that out, start this wall next to the speakers. And then, all the other miscellaneous Batman stuff is going on this wall with this stuff that's on this wall. And then on this wall, opposite of that wall, all these is going to be the classics. All my Hot Wheel classics is going on this wall. And whatever I can get over here under the Pug Memorial, I'm going to have my little fire rescue, police car, Hot Wheels, all that kind of stuff there. On this wall over there, I'm thinking about putting all the pictures of all my friend Sasha, the one she sent me from the two CDs that I bought from her. I'm going to put her picture there, my Marine Corps pictures, my mama pictures, and my dog's pictures, and that's it. Oh, and my ex-wife picture, you know, fuck it. Oh, there we are when we got married in 2000. That's me, and that's her when she was fat and shit. See, I like short women. I don't give a shit. As long as you're pretty. If you're pretty in the face and you got a brain, I don't care about what your body look like. But then she went and got her fake tits and shit, and that's when we broke up. So, but this was before her fake tits. Now, her, nothing wrong with her tits there. That judge, man, he was like the devil. He was looking